has come to solve my life. I said I don't know, I don't know, need another reason why. I've spent enough damn time on my.
drinking some beer right now. Matt, come on. How are y'all beautiful people doing tonight? I'm sitting on the couch. Hope everybody's enjoying.
Hope you're drinking beer.
Drink with us, drink beer, drink water, whatever you got for you. And hope you guys are enjoying.
We'll be right back.
all enjoying. You get a little water real quick.
Thank you all so much for checking in tonight. Appreciate all of you, family, friends, and brothers and sisters.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
You may not know us, but we ain't you.
All right. This one's a hard hitter. It is called Exist. And it's about being you, baby. Being in love with yourself.
Thank you.
from Oktoberfest. I love that night of Oktoberfest. My favorite. Well, I like local breweries too.
Yeah, I agree.
Matt, shut up!
So this next song, we wrote this a few months back. We wrote this right around the time I got some really bad news. My mom found out she had cancer, breast cancer. We wrote the song for her, and it's tough to get through, but we get through it. Good news is that my mother is now cancer-free, so, but yeah, mama, this one's for you.
Thank you.
you guys. We are Oakville. Thank you to Red Gorilla Studios. Thank you to Carlo, Matt, Kevin, Kent. We love you guys. Thank you so much.
Unfortunately, this is our last song. Unless you guys want to start the set again. So, we're going to
this is a cover of Bloodletting by Concrete Blonde. And we've been playing this song for probably about 15 years. We want to play it for you tonight, so here we go. Our last song. Thank you so much for tuning in. We love you guys.
Thank you. Thank you guys. Love you guys. Thank you so much. Yeah, all right. We'll see you tomorrow night. Let's go to the studio. Tune in tomorrow night.